So ladies and gentlemen, for a brief interview before Alex Muhangi comes to close the show, put your hands together and welcome the beautiful, the talented, the sexy, the seductive, the hot, wild and sexy Helen Lukoma, Mr. DJ. Hold on, DJ. Ladies first. I'm also trying to be a gentleman. You won't fall. Relax. So before we proceed, information. This interview is freestyle. Feel free. First of all, good to have you.
Thank you so much. I'm very happy to be here.
The hand is Helen, let me tell you the truth. Apart from inviting you for the interview, me as me, I have my own things where you are involved here. I hope after the interview we can talk behind the house.
Yes.
So, for starters, Helen Lukoma.
Yes, sir.
I have seen you do so many things. I've seen you act, you sing, you design, you wear nice things for us men. What should we, like, where, what is that particular area that you think is my biggest strength? Your biggest strength of all the things that you do?
First of all, I 100% love everything I do. It's like, chiningo kuzala bana. Let's say you have 5 children, to solo kuno da kujone ya singa. Of course, nina abantu boy bagala, ni wakamba wano wanujinyo, wano wanyumila, but as me, Helen, I cannot choose and say, Chino. You're not Biagara, and I'm just being a miracle because.
But there must be that one thing that you do, effort, like me and comedy, effortless.
Maybe eating food.
Where does the food go? we are the same size. Now, to the question many want, this is a personal experience. Last year, at Theatre La Bonita, I was hosting the Zina Awards. Hey, yes. I was hosting the Zina Awards. And then you came in a silk body hugging, nice shaking.
It was metallic.
That metallic dress, which was on your body, but as if not on your body. You understand?
No.
Like as if it was there, like as if it was not there.
I don't understand.
Well, let me explain. When you entered, all the males froze. Like, everybody was like, even those who were talking, let me tell you, Chameleon, he has to win the... Oh! Even me, the MC. Remember, I called you Julieta Kanyomus, because I was going to call you by your name. But when I saw you, welcome the lady, Julieta Kanyomus. What makes... And you've not done it only once. You've done it, I think, at probably 3 functions that I've seen. You put on your things and the men are like... Where do you get the guts? Why do you?
First of all,
You answer.
First of all, the dress was metallic. Secondly, it depends on who is looking. You said, where do I wear my things? Or do it's nice of dark brown or.
You say. The ladies want to hear inspiration.
But
yes,
I don't think all of us watch quota movie, all of which fan and you are dada or home movie, so never chill out with but or want to one is a wagon of a yamba.
No, because it will be one or could you move for a bomb? Because I was assuming you were going to bring it so that I do the interview when my eyes are here like this. Okay, you were in Obsessions, right?
Yes, sir.
You know, first of all, I'm honored to be with you. You see, you used to be in Obsessions, girl. We were children! Nimbie! I was a khaki! Yes, like a tiny kid, like P2.
correction.
Yes.
Point of correction.
Hey.
First of all,
yes.
Some of us were lucky enough to start working or lucky enough to start our careers. But all in all, I will kick you.
Yeah. Our revenge behind the house. Anyway, the reason I'm saying that is, despite us seeing you when you were just toddlers, Osigadenga, one, Rikiria, like beautiful, young, fresh. Ojiburutia, help my friends who have tried very hard, Nayenga. The face just to. Like, how do you maintain the. You look young, that's the point.
I am young.
Ele. 1997, when I first saw you. Obsessions. You were at least 18 and above.
Still.
Like on a serious note, everyone keeps telling, no man, we actually they call you Mara. Don't be inside. No man, no you Mara. And then this is what she maintains. What do you do? Which could you?
First of all, as you said, maybe you are to netekeza a blunt. Make a chance of netekizanti. Imutomu. But still, on the other hand, how do I maintain, first of all, Zavanya Sara, the Kuyamba Kusigara, pressure joke with it, India, New Akawunga, Jemi Monde, Ninyurako Nechigaji, Kati, Piku Yambe to yourself.
What is Chigaji?
Chigaji Tochiman.
No, I'm an episode, I don't know Chigaji.
Kuku!
Kuku! Aloe vera? People drink aloe vera to lose weight. What are you losing?
How
are you?
Hello, Vera. Anyway, there's an answer that I was waiting for, but you have a
which one?
You've jumped the answer. I will whisper. Someone says that one of the tricks to look like Helen Lukoma, to look young, is to have a lot of. Is it true?
No.
Oh, why? She's the one answering. For you, I know the Muyina. Omana Rinaki. Let her answer.
What is this? This what?
Who can help us explain? What is this? Who is brave? Who has drunk enough alcohol? If you are brave, I give you the microphone and you explain. What is this?
This is it what?
Can I see a hand? Walwo, there is one who is not scared. Kubana vaina vana mukaga itachia kugira. Ha ha.
Waka.
Have you understood?
Ina
waka wa music. Kamfune omwana obeda nyo wana jia kanyo chupa monana. She's bold enough at Ulile. Wama, what is it?
Papagero.
Repeat, please. Who is he, Reggie? I have heard the chorus answer here. Tundu. What is Tundu? You, when you're doing your things, that is the sound they make. Tundu. Wama.
Galaxy FM.
Your radio station. What are you meaning exactly?
Sina.
Wanji? Abacharabona? Sina. So, Helen, the point they are trying to make is that one. Yeah.
If you stay like this. By the way, I don't know if you know, but I want to be open with you and let you know that I am a virgin.
Wanji mama.
So even I'm a girl called Tundu, Michie FM. I'm a virgin, so I don't know about what you're talking about.
Who has a vaginometer? And we leave this place when we are sure. Because if you say virgin, now what I'm gonna ask you is mbu, please mbu during the hostel acting. you took honorables, you became serious and took certain affairs beyond acting to reality.
Affairs were still going by God's way of being virginity virgins.
So, do you believe in no sex till marriage?
Yes.
Helen, because there are cameras, I will not mention the truth, but I know. I know.
You're lying.
Anyway, I have seen something on social media called Umbrella. Now, yes. That's all I know. I give you the time to talk about Umbrella.
I, as Helen Okoma, have been doing my music, I've been doing my acting and my fashion. I'm signed under Khan Management for my music. I have a new song called
Umbrella. Relax. Advertise all your things slowly. This is your time. Camera is slowly. Advertise fashion alone, music, acting, and virginity alone.
I have a new song called Umbrella. It's produced by Andre on the beat. It's a love song.
Okay.
Yes.
Definitely Mr. DJ will sample just for 2-3 minutes. If they would want you to shake briefly, it's up to you. Okay. Just give us like 20 seconds of that song. Olive Moma. Virgin. So should she do for us a kasampo?
Yeah.
Will you give a kasampo?
Yeah.
A kasampo, shiki. Don't worry, I am here. The only Muteso told. There is Malone. You had a question? Excuse me? You had a question?
Yeah.
Okay, please.
Helen. Yes, madam.
You live? Hand has a ring, like,
yeah!
No, this one, I just bought it on that way.
Nah.
Actually,
my friend
bought it.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Not like be real for
us. I swear, I just bought it on the way, just there, like this.
Okay.
Actually, she has reminded me a question that I wanted to ask. Every time I open a newspaper, especially those ones, Red Paper, what, Katogo, Tuzini, all those ones, they say, Helen Okoma, phew, swept off her feet. And I ask, over who is that mafia? Who is brave enough? Now with the ring to Moody, is it true? Do not, you on camera, don't lie. The man will see the footage, eh, Changi. Hey, camera, you can see. Tebakuchawa, the truth.
First of all,
because before you
leave, I say it, I'm a virgin.
Uh-huh.
Number two, I'm also the song, when does the song start playing?
Hold on, we were talking about
the ring.
The ring and the purported ring giver.
After the song, I'll tell you.
After the song.
Yes.
All right, ladies, make sure you tell us. Security, you come and stand here. We have a huge guy, he can carry 11 of you with one hand. You dare refuse, he will stand. Security, Okot, of course, all of them. Okot, go be man. Make sure she doesn't go. Go, why? So Mr. DJ Faisal, apart from that one, you have any other video you'd want us to premiere?
I have a song with Billy Ganta, it's called Bounce Along.
The video is here. We have the video. Hold on. Video is out?
Yes, the video is out.
You have the video? Alright, so what you do the audio, then the video as you're going, or whichever. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you none other than the beautiful Helen. Oh yeah, a cappella. The beautiful Helen Okoma. Before you do the video, where can we get that song? iTunes, MP3, flash disk?
You know, I'm on YouTube, I'm on Instagram, my channel. Facebook, everything is Helen Lukoma.
YouTube
everything.
Lukoma
channel,
Helen.
Helen Lukoma, yes.
Helen Lukoma.
Everything Helen Lukoma.
All
so,
right. Echibuzo chafe.
Yeah.
Echibuzo chafe. Oh, no, it's okay. Echibuzo. I'll do the video as she goes. Echibuzo. Finally, just Echibuzo. Camera. This is the moment that could make you the best investigative journalist in history. Capture this, zoom in, zoom out, find the answer.
But until someone takes me to the Moscow church, I don't know anything you're asking.
So in brief, as you were performing and doing, oh, it is me, you, all the guys were like, and somewhere like this. So, are you trying to say, if someone is brave enough, he can come and mention a few words? All right, a round of applause for Helen Lukoma. Thank you very much.